beaver house there, and the beavers here look like they've got it jammed off a little bit. That's just about ready to come over the road. Wouldn't take much. Oh, this looks kind of bad. Oh, there's a go around. There's a go around. Oh, I'll make it fit. Generally, when there's a go around, that means go around. Whoever went through there this morning went the same way we just went. This way looks the shallowest. Oh yeah, I'm not worried about the water, I just don't want to get wet. It's too cold, look at the ice. Ice means I don't want to get wet. Water. We'll just go slow. Don't get wet if we go slow. Ooh, steam. Oh, this is quite deep. Well, it's like coming in floorboards. A little bit. Oh, this comes out to that farmer's field. We're just tourists, they can't get mad at us. We're tourists. We're from another province. I should be going through here though. Looks like there's a go around. Well, that's fine.
Huh?
much at all. I'm just hammering out like I know where I'm at. Sign says that way, so. There's some kind of municipal thing, I think, for water. I'm not 100% sure, though. Town of Oxford, it says. The property of Town of Oxford. We're not that close to Oxford, are we? So I can see the bottom. Oh, sorry, GoPro. I hit you on the fucking mirror. Beaver Dam here, and the water's running right across the road.
The bridge has got. Oh, this is a bridge.
This is a bridge.
Turned
all the way
into the...
That's Tokyo Drift. Nice though, there's not, the water's quiet too, it's not rushing, it's quiet.